and the dream at the bottom of the sea. She introduced herself quite vaguely and invited me for tea. And in the deep and dark cold water, all I talked about was me. Until she stopped my whining and changed the thread to the tale of a fish named Fred. She said he once came here just like me, between awoken and a dream. From a pond across the ocean, he was carried by the stream. And though he started out with baggage, pretty soon his slate was clear. He lost the fear, he stood out instead, became a fish named Fred. And as soon as eyes were open, she vanished to no trace. But the seed that had been planted and the words came back in pace.